Beautiful and bright, like precious stones, zebrafish were brought to Europe in 1911. The homeland of these fish is Southeast Asia, Thailand, Myanmar, and the Sunda Islands. The peculiarity of zebrafish is that their translucent body changes color. Sometimes the fish takes on a pink tint, sometimes bluish or olive. A distinct reddish stripe with a border runs along the entire length of the fish. In young individuals it is more noticeable, in adults it disappears completely. The body of the fish is somewhat flattened on the sides. The dorsal and caudal fins are greenish yellow. The anal fin is yellowish spotted. If you look closely, aquarium zebrafish have small whiskers pointing down. Today, aquarists breed these species. Rerio. Davario. Dangila. Erythromacrin. Burmese. Bengali. Kerry. Point. Pearl. Pink. Firefly. Margaritidus. Correct arrangement of the aquarium. The zebrafish belong to the schooling category. A school of 5-6 adult fish needs a fairly large aquarium of 5,100 liters. If you only have 3 fish, they will get along well in a smaller vessel, but there is a high risk of stress or aggressive behavior. A small tank of the order of 10 to 30 liters is categorically not suitable. Gravel or sand that has been washed clean is excellent as aquarium soil. The soil is poured onto the bottom of a dry aquarium and carefully leveled. Plants in the aquarium should be placed around the perimeter so that its central part remains free for the movement of fish. Zebrafish are very active. For a normal existence, they need constant movement. The decor will not hurt, especially since the inhabitants of the aquarium sometimes like to hide there. But too many decorative elements are not needed. Nothing should restrict their movement. For an aquarium, tap, previously settled water is suitable. The duration of infusion of water is up to 12 hours. Water requirements. Average temperature 22 to 26 degrees. pH level from 6.5 to 7.5. DH ranges from 5 to 150. The set of aquarium devices is standard: a lighting device, a filter, a compressor, a device for temperature control. The optimal temperature regime for zebrafish is 21 to 24 degrees Celsius. For hybrid fish, higher temperatures are acceptable. If your home is cool, you will need a water heater. Take your time to put fish into the aquarium before the nitrogen cycle is established there. Otherwise, it can harm the capricious aquarium residents. Keeping fish in a vessel without a stable biological environment is harmful to aquarium inhabitants. Water parameters can be assessed using special indicators that indicate the concentration of substances such as nitrates, nitrites, and ammonia. Until a safe concentration of these compounds is obtained as a result of measurements, it is impossible to populate the aquarium with fish. Keeping zebrafish is not particularly difficult, but requires a certain scrupulousness. Watching fish is a pleasure. If there is enough territory, they get along remarkably well. There are no fights or other manifestations of rivalry. Zebrafish are very mobile. Especially active are males, who love to chase each other. It must be remembered that pets are great jumpers and occasionally jump out of the water. If nothing is done, one day you may see your pet on the floor or table. Cover the reservoir with a special lid with ventilation holes. In this case, it is necessary to leave an air gap of at least 5 centimeters from the surface of the water to the lid, otherwise the pet may simply break when performing its acrobatic exercises. It is desirable to maintain an optimal temperature regime, but the inhabitants of the aquarium feel good with a slight increase or decrease in water temperature. But they are extremely demanding for the purity of water. We have to renew the aquarium water by about a third every week. The frequency of general cleaning of the aquarium is once a month. Most often, zebrafish can be seen in the top and middle of the aquarium. But sometimes they hide in the sand at the very bottom. So that the inhabitants of the aquarium can have a secluded corner and live comfortably, the bottom must be covered with a layer of sand. It is advisable to plant low-growing algae, but free space for the fish to play must be required. Pets do not need constant aeration, but they love light very much. If the duration of daylight hours is less than 10-12 hours, then soon the fish will become less active and mobile, and their color will be less bright. Reproduction. For breeding zebrafish at home, females up to a year old are chosen. Approximately 2 weeks before spawning, the female should be kept separate from the males and abundantly regaled with high-quality live food, enchytria, tubifex, bloodworms. During this time, the female is noticeably rounded. This is a sign that she is ready to spawn. For successful spawning, there are 2 to 3 males per female. Place them separately in the aquarium. The volume of spawning grounds per female is about 10 liters. The water temperature in the spawning aquarium is 26 to 28 degrees Celsius. Under favorable conditions, the female lays eggs. Males pursue the female, knocking out eggs from her. After this, the process of fertilization of eggs with milk immediately follows. This continues until the female has completely consumed the eggs. At the end of spawning, the activity of males drops significantly, and the female, rather round at the beginning of spawning, loses weight. After spawning is over, the producers have nothing else to do in this aquarium. The number of eggs per litter is about 200. To preserve caviar and prevent it from being damaged by a fungus, you need to properly care for it using special antifungal agents. A good antifungal prophylaxis is penicillin or 2% iodine solution. After the first spawning, the female spawns a week later. If you do not plant a zebrafish for respawning, then it has a risk of developing cysts, the fish will become infertile or may die. The next spawning occurs no earlier than 4 weeks later. After 2 days, larvae appear from the eggs, which attach to what they can for 6 days. After 6 days, the larvae turn into fry. The initial feeding for babies of zebrafish is ciliates on a banana peel. A week later, brine shrimp and cyclops replenish their diet. With good filtration, it is permissible to give chopped dry food. The amount of feed increases as the young grow into adulthood. The fry becomes sexually mature at 6-8 months of age. How many danios live? With adequate care, small varieties of zebrafish, up to 5 cm, live for about 3 to 4 years. Large species have a lifespan of 5 to 7 years. Compatible with other fish species. Danio get along well with such species. Betta fish, scalers, guppy, mollies, swordtails, plates, labio, catfish corridors, battles, with different types of gourami. Limited compatibility of zebrafish with barbs, shrimps and eels. Danio will not be able to get along with such species as astronotus, discus, goldfish, koi carp. They will not be able to get along with cichlids. Features of feeding. A few words about how to feed zebrafish. In terms of feeding, zebrafish are unpretentious. Therefore, many owners feed their pets with dry food. With good care, fish can live long enough and even produce offspring, but their immunity is poor and the risk of disease is greater. For this reason, if it is not possible to give the fish live food, then at least it should be regularly introduced into the diet. Diseases. Many questions about zebrafish are raised by their keeping during illness. Sometimes, despite good care, pets can get sick. Here is a description of typical diseases. Blastophorosis. The disease begins with the appearance of white spots on the body of the fish, which turn into ulceration. The fins are disheveled, the fish swims at an angle of 45 to 90 degrees, is severely depleted. The aquarium needs to be disinfected, the soil removed from it. A 5% hydrochloric acid solution or bleach is suitable for disinfection. Treat fish with feed additives. Those fish whose condition, despite treatment, worsens, must also be destroyed. Trichotinus. The source of the disease is ciliates. The fish rubs against plants and objects in the aquarium. The body is covered with gray flakes. Treatment consists of increased duration of the reservoir. The water temperature rises to 31 degrees Celsius. Table salt is gradually added to the water, 1 tablespoon per 10 liters of oxen. The healing process of fish lasts from a week to a month. The salt concentration must be maintained until the aquarium inhabitants are fully recovered. Then, as the water in the aquarium changes, the water becomes less salty. Role in science. Danio rerio have been in space and lived in an orbital station. They were also used as a model to study the features of the development of the embryo and the function of vertebrate genes. Development monitoring is greatly simplified by the fact that the processes take place outside the mother's body. Embryos are distinguished by their endurance, large size, transparent body and good health. These qualities allow the fish to be used to study developmental biology. Very often, zebrafish is used for phenotypic screening of medicines. Before starting to use chemical compounds, the pharmacological activity of the substance is revealed. In zebrafish, certain body systems interact with chemicals in a manner similar to humans. This is especially true for the cardiovascular system. In the study of toxic substances and pharmacokinetics, reliable results are obtained. There is a possibility of developing lines of transgenic zebrafish that will specifically mimic human diseases. Conclusion. These fish are not demanding to care for and can be recommended even for novice aquarists. They look very nice. Almost everyone eats, but do not feed the fish large food, otherwise they may choke. To keep the zebrafish strong and healthy, you should carefully monitor the microclimate in the reservoir. To do this, it is enough to monitor the temperature regime, remove the remains of feed, maintain cleanliness and regularly top up with settled water. Proper maintenance and care of fish, a spacious aquarium, high quality and varied food are the key to the longevity of your pets. A good neighborhood with other fish in the aquarium is also important. You cannot lodge them with large and overly aggressive fish. If these conditions are met, zebrafish will delight you for a long time, and their breeding will turn into a sheer pleasure. price. They are peaceful, social and relatively easy to care for as they are very hardy. This species can be purchased in most local fish stores for around $2 per fish.